a statement that he sent you.
Okay, well, all I have is his closing remarks, so it won't even take 2 minutes.
We're good.
My name is Jim Beard, and I'm running for Governor's Executive Council in District 2. I am a retired aviation executive, a pilot, and native of New Hampshire. I was born in Keene, New Hampshire, and spent my childhood in Newport before moving to West Swansea, just south of Keene. I am running to give back to New Hampshire and help Governor Sununu continue to grow our great state. Under Governor Sununu, during his first term in office, unemployment has dropped to 2.7, lowest in the nation. Highest per capita income in the nation, cutting regulations and lowering business taxes, which are stimulating small and large businesses to expand. My opponent suggests a different approach and is touring the state, promoting an increasing of taxes, introducing an internet sales tax, a broad-based sales tax, an income tax, increased property taxes for education, and increased fees on our toll highways. Who does that hurt? You. I am a conservative and wish to preserve the values dear to our heritage. Restrict government in our lives, preserve local control in education decisions, and place more personal responsibility on individuals for their actions. Should you have any more questions on my positions, please visit www.votejimbeard.com. Thank you for your time, and together we can keep New Hampshire the state we all enjoy.
Thank you for reading that on his behalf as well. We've got a couple questions in the audience. If anybody else has written